Gernika was bombed in 1937 and war finished in 1939 with the victory of the rebels. During the 40s, Gernika was included in the devastated regions program as it fulfilled the two necessary conditions for the rebuilding. More than the 70% of the village had to have been destroyed. The destruction was over the 85% in this case, and Franco had to be adopted by the town. The rebuilding took place the following years, and it was the Republican prisoners who worked on it. From this moment and forward, what happened in Gernika was silenced until the 80s. The survivors do not want to forget what happened. That is why, in 1987, for the 50th anniversary of the bombing, they give the first steps towards reconciliation through our training with the German city of Pforzheim, the apologies sent on a letter by the German Chancellor Roman Herzog, and many acts that followed.